Finally tonight, a local author is getting some national attention.
And we should mention he's just 11 years old. And Eric Cole goes to St. Richard's Catholic School in Jackson. He wrote an essay about tennis legend Althea Gibson and sent it in for the Arthur Ashe Essay Contest. Gibson was the first black professional tennis player to win a Grand Slam. And Cole, for his essay, was one of just 10 winners nationwide.
Congratulations.
Absolutely. All right, David.
Hot sunshine.